And here's the trusses being rolled, getting the roof on its way to being completed.